Hey, Red Queen.
White Rabbit. Nomad?
Josiah. Holy shit. Nice to see you're still above ground.
Anyone else from your chalk?
A few. Who were scattered.
Man, we sure screwed the pooch on this one.
Josiah, I saw Walker out there, hunting down our soldiers.
You saw who?
Lieutenant Colonel Walker.
Cole Walker. Here. Fighting our guys? There's no way.
He's turned on us, man. There's no way for our people to die.
I guess duty and honor are going the way of the dinosaur.
So what's your lay of the land?
Either Walker sank that cargo ship, or someone he was working with did. Look.
Jay Skell sunk that cargo ship.
Damn. Everything that happened here is 'cause of that prick.
I'll locate Jay Skell. I met some Skell Tech employees. I'll see what they know.
I'll try and round up more survivors. We'll link up at RP Delta.
Sounds good.
Hey, Nomad. I got something you might find interesting.
If you hurt my people, I'll make you pay.
an eye on any stocks from the outcasts. If you see someone sick, give them a hand. Make sure you do it in a way that's sanitary.
Mads, did the folks from the beach make it back?
You mean the survivors? I knew some of the people on that boat since they were babies. I saw them take their first steps.
I did my best.
Your best? We were supposed to have a ship. Marines. And all we got were bodies washing up on the shore and some grunt twisting in the wind.
Mads, this grunt did save a whole lot of us. But my daughter, it's not a small thing.
I know. But it ain't enough. Not with these odds.
This isn't over. I found my friend Sergeant Major Hill. We've got a plan to go after Jay Skell. If we can stop him, take control over the drone.
Hold on, hold on. You think Jace is behind this? You're wrong. He's a good guy and my best friend. Sentinel took over the island. Follow me. I have evidence.
Well, I got more immediate problems. My people have to prepare for the long haul. You gonna lend a hand?
All right. But finding Skell is my priority.
Nomad, how are you?
Missing the comforts of home. Otherwise, not bad.
Don't let those comforts control you. Listen, I've been tied up with some personal business, so I was hoping you would do me a favor.
Sure. What's up?
Rumor has it some old dog tags turned up just west of Howard Port. Fellow who discovered them said he found them on a skeleton out in the woods by a bombed-out old truck. He didn't want to disturb the remains out of respect. Thing is, I think they belong to a Cold War buddy of mine. Cal was a good soldier. And an even better friend. He saved my life half a dozen times. It's sad we lost touch over the years and... Well, I'd just really like to know what happened.
Yeah, I get it. We've both buried our share of friends. I'll check it out.
I suggest searching just north of Grove's Pond. Shouldn't be too tough to find. It's near Gordon's Slough over in the Sinking Country province.
I'm on it.
How has this occupation been going on for so long? Why isn't the U.S. invading?
Because more people might die in the invasion than the occupation.
Yeah, but at least this would be over. I can't stand it. Day in, day out.
They must be out there. They wouldn't let Skelltech and Sentinel just exist here unsupervised.
Maybe an occupation needs a vote in Congress.
Ha! Where have you been for the last 50 years?
Either way, there are 30,000 civilians here, most of them American citizens. They can't just leave us.
Well, the special forces are here. Maybe that's just the beginning.
Did you hear? Ballard has a cure.
At this point, I won't believe anything until I see it with my own eyes.
Fine, but allow yourself a little relief.
All right, Fox. What have you got?
I'm telling you, Jace is not behind this. Someone on the inside, he sent me the video of the guy in charge of Sentinel.
That surf on the south coast looks rough as shit.
Don't curse.
Seriously?
Stone is gonna fine any employee who curses? ask him yourself.
Captain Gibson. Captain Coleman. That's the two soldiers I wanted to see.
Mr. Stone.
Operation Citadel is an outstanding success. No communication of any kind is leaving or coming into the island. The drone perimeter is active. And while Miss Puri is out there winning hearts and minds, you lot are going to root out the troublemakers. Captain Coleman, I want those homesteaders under control.
There's a cutting-edge technology that I'd like to exploit.
Sounds perfect. Captain Gibson, take care of that terrorist bomber and those outcasts of hers. Now, we know there ain't many left. But they're in your AO. Find them. Squash them.
Sir, are the holding facilities complete?
I said squash them, not capture. Don't y'all just love being in the South Pacific? The way the ocean breeze carries that scent of jasmine reminds me of Savannah. Now, y'all enjoy yourselves out there. If you see a ghost from one of those choppers, shoot on sight.
Clearly, Jace is not behind it.
Look, even if only Sentinel's behind this, it means your pal lost control of Aroa. He sank that cargo ship, and I still have to find him. He's the only one who'll know what to do.
Fine. Screw it. He has a villa hidden in the hills. The door code is 120386. Just give him a chance. That's all I ask.
Anything different since that broadcast went out?
Some outcasts loaded me up with gear. I think they're looking for an alliance.
On alert. We got bad guys close by.
I heard we nailed some choppers trying to sneak in.
Bad guy spotted.
I want someone on these radios all the time. You got that?
Spotted one. There.
Got a hostile.
Get some. Heads up, bad guy over there. Eyes on hostile. Heads up, bad guy over there. There's a breacher. Kill, Ghost.
drone. I see a sniper.
Hostile position there. Hostile identified. Over there.
Might not be safe. You should only travel when necessary.
Yeah, I know. It's scary.
I got something for him.
My sector's all clear. I don't have nothing over here either.
Standing.
Roger. Moving.
Position there.
Killer. All clear here.
Unless you want your brains painting the landscape, tell me where I could find Jay Skell.
Hey, I don't know anymore.
Hello there. Would you, happen to know where I can find Jay Skell?
That's the gist of what I remember.
Thanks. Much obliged. I'm looking for Jay Skell. Fox asked me to help him. Is he at the villa?
I don't know. He used to work in his basement office. There's an entrance by the tunnel. Is Dr. Fox okay? Is Harmony?
They're safe. Thanks for your help.
I promise, that's all.
On your toes, everyone. We got hostiles in the area. Spotted one. There. Located a bad guy. Over there. Located a bad guy over there. isn't helping.
Reach around the objective.
We have hostiles out here.
There's someone around here, and I'm gonna find them.
Don't let them get away.
Get on that shit.
Keep looking.
Those assholes are here. Keep a lookout. Ah!
Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy. Out of juice.
Would have been sweet to have it right about now.
Thank you.
Hey, Nomad.
I've got my eyes on
something you might find interesting.
Behave yourself while you're in Erewhon.
This shit with Walker has my head spinning.
I still can't believe it.
What if it was him all along?
What do you mean?
What if Walker was the target?
That...
Think about it. They send us to find a missing ship. Conventional guys can do that. Shit, even the Coast Guard. But why us?
Jesus.
They've had a hard-on for him since the Middle East, and you know it. And now he's here? It just doesn't add up.
Yeah, but Walker? He's just...
I saw him. I saw him do it. Smoke ghosts just like they were any other assholes.
But they'd have said something.
Would they? They know our history.
Christ. Give me the good old days when a bad guy was a bad guy. You just knew. This is friggin' whacked.
Later, brother.
Later.
You ever see this coming?